This is one of the biggest canvases that I've done. Well, I'm sure people see the ship and they go, how the heck did they do that? Well, first of all, it comes out with a conception. You know, I did a rendering of what the ship would look like. And then the artists here, they actually have a laser where they took the artwork that I created and drew it up on the ship. And then it's painted. And of course, all the details are there. And now I'm going to actually get on the cherry picker and paint the eye of the whale.
I'm absolutely thrilled with the artwork. We saw it for the first time today, and the scale of it is unbelievable. I can't wait to see this ship in Alaska with the whales and all the sea life. It's going to be absolutely fantastic.
I'm really excited about our partnership with Norwegian Cruiseline. I think together we're really going to bring the conservation message about conserving our ocean through art and science.
So Wyland's been a fantastic partner. We're really looking forward to working with him as we go into the future as well. And he believes in so many of the same things that we believe in. And his focus and passion for ocean conservation is something that we as a brand have the same passion for.
I'm so excited for the world to see this ship and share my art with them. I'm Wyland, and this is Norwegian Bliss.